Boy, if that isn't cruelty to animals, I don't know what is.